Welcome to the TCU School of Music. Wherever you are in our world, I am grateful that you've decided to get to know all about the incredible community of students, faculty, and staff that make this place special. My name is Dr. Kristen Queen, and I'm the Interim Director of the TCU School of Music. I've been a part of TCU for nearly 15 years, and it's safe to say each year has something new and exciting to offer. This year, we're not only welcoming new faculty, but also introducing new courses and updated degree programs, celebrating one of the largest incoming classes of music students in TCU history, as well as the grand opening of our new state-of-the-art TCU Music Center and Van Cliburn Concert Hall at TCU. For the first time in TCU history, we are excited to have a rehearsal space specifically for our award-winning TCU Symphony Orchestra, the Ann Koonsman Orchestra Rehearsal Hall. At a little over 2,400 square feet, this space features plenty of natural light, upgraded finishes, and state-of-the-art audio and video technology to support all the learning of our students. The TCU Percussion Studio is world-renowned, not only for their successive wins at PASIC, but also in the success of alumni across the country. We're proud to now have a suite dedicated to large and small ensemble rehearsals, individual practice, and plenty of space to meet, greet, and support one another in the pursuit of musical excellence. Finally, our TCU bands have a space large enough for the entire Horned Frog Marching Band to rehearse indoors. Welcome to nearly 5,000 square feet of the band rehearsal hall. So whether it's the TCU Jazz Ensemble, Wind Symphony, conducting classes, all will feel right at home in this new space, which also includes an observation deck appropriately finished in TCU purple. No matter where your life's journey takes you after you leave TCU, you'll take two things with you, I hope. Horned Frog spirit and the knowledge that music plays a crucial role in today's world.